¿Estás seguro? Are you certain?
A million to one accident.
You see, we do have a problem, Adolfo. It isn't the pura in that suitcase. It's something we've been working on for 10 years. This is of some kind. I don't pretend to understand it. I'm not a scientist. But it's a concentrated form of pura. 1,000 times as powerful. Can you believe it? So, the merchandise in that suitcase was not worth $200,000. It is worth $200 million. The fact that you are Don Pablo's nephew will not protect you.
You have 7 days to recover the merchandise.
But it's 600 people, Your Excellency.
The ship sails tonight, Father Angelo.
That is why there's no time to waste. Now look, you must help us, Rabbi.
When the passes arrive, we're going to need Jewish immigration certificates and the name of every single child on that ship. Do you think you can find them?
I don't know. I would need to get in touch with the brothers in Romania. I'll try.
Mm-hmm. Yes. I have them. The brothers in Bucharest came through with a miracle.
Thank God. Baruch Hashem.
No, you... Look, he's there.
Okay. Geishri. Geishri.
We have to hurry. We only managed to fill out 370 passes.
We have to try to pay for those without passes.
I brought all the money we had in the safe.
May I ask you, where have you been?
I went to beg someone to help us, but he wouldn't listen.
Si è trovata un altro cazzo, eh?
Beh, in un certo senso.
Che cazzo vuol dire in un certo senso? Ti tradisce, sì o no?
Diciamo che mi ha messo nel sacco.
Questo ti rode il culo, eh? Di la verità.
Abbastanza, anche se...
Anche se cosa?
Maledetto il cretino che per primo ha mescolato le cose dell'amore con quelle dell'onore. Sai chi l'ha detto?
Pippo Baudo.
No, un poeta francese di nome Baudelaire. E aveva ragione.
Sì, però, quel cretino intanto c'è stato e ti ha fregato la moglie. Allora che fai? Paghi o smammi?
Pago, pago. Tariffa guardone.
Buon divertimento. Io vado a controllare più in là. Lo vuoi un consiglio? Non cercare di saperne troppo su tua moglie. Di inganni si campa, ma di verità si crepa.
I will tell our child about you, about your kindness.
My father told me a long time ago that we are all given something, a gift. Your gift is what you carry inside.
What was your gift?
Nothing. Nothing but the hope of waiting for one.
He is for all mankind. We are each given a gift.
I
can't tell you how much I appreciate this, my friend. It's a great deed you've done, and I can assure you the money will be put to good use. There are so many needs. In fact, I think I'm going to require your services again very soon.
Soon? Surely this will last a while.
It's just the beginning. It has proven to me that I can count on you. So now I need you to begin raising money in earnest for the foundation of our apostolate.
Oh, no, Father, please.
Giacomo, it's not for me. This is God's work we're doing. He is asking you for it.
Well, Father, when you put it like that, you know I can't refuse.
And besides, it's obvious that you have a way with people. Where would we ever find anyone as capable and talented as you?
Well, maybe next time you'll only want 300, Scudi.
A child was just brought in. A dead child! I will not allow my work to become a part of this. Do you understand
me?
You
will not allow it? I told you before, it's for a higher purpose. It's the ultimate marriage between science and Satan. When man's knowledge allows him to recreate himself, therefore making God obsolete.
What are you talking about? My blanks are not recreations of life.
Satan cannot be born of man.
Science can only create the blanks. It can never instill the soul.
I can. You only need one soul. The soul of Lucifer. And a beautiful face for it.
This is wrong. This is evil. And I will not let you get away with this insanity.
May God condemn you.